1 year ago, I made a video about the worst person on YouTube, Robbie09. Now, if you haven't watched Robbie09, if you watch his video, you know, they're typically 4 to 5 minutes long. But if you break it down, 30 seconds of that video is him just saying,
All right.
And after that big expose of him, he decided to delete all the videos on his YouTube channel and quit YouTube too. But he's back under the guise of another YouTube channel called Maylbox. Yeah, Robbie09, I knew you were Maylbox the entire time. So since we're here, we might as well react to his newest video to see if he's the same person, if he's grown at all and became better. All right, let's watch this.
Why do you keep laughing, bro? All you gotta do.
All right, so
he has said, two times in the 11 seconds of the video. Some things never change.
You see, I've recently discovered that my net worth is $0.
Yo, his net worth $0, then mine should be something like a lot higher since I actually put work into YouTube. No. 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 Society. The base is my life's worth off of a currency which values based off the collective belief of it from a bunch of mind-controlled capitalist citizens. I am so sad. I don't value myself, so society's value on me is the only thing that matters. All right, let's read the tags. I'm back. I'm back. I'm back, baby. Guess who's back? I'm finally back. I'm finally back home. I have returned. Come back. Gaming. Gaming comeback. Call of Duty. I love how you can just see his intuition for making tags on a video. It's incredible. It is really great to have you back on YouTube, Maylbox. After you left, you know, the first time off of Maylbox and disappeared for 2 years, and then, you know, left Robbie09 after 6 months. YouTube, after each time you left, never felt the same. And it makes my heart so happy that you're back, even if it's, you know, you post once every 3 months. So you're back to your normal posting schedule. Society. It bases my life. It bases my life's worth off of.